Grandfather, how humbling it is to follow in your
Thank you.